Select the element and access the thermal load dialog. Define the thermal variation extension. Define the temperature difference. Select the element and access the thermal load dialog. Define the temperature difference along the thickness direction.